Hi, I'm Attorney Ben Schwartz. Today, I have a special guest, Faye Adcox. Today, Faye came in to talk to us about her foundation. Faye, can you take a minute and talk about what is, I guess the first question is, what's the name of the foundation and can you tell us what it does?
The name of the foundation is the Gotta Have Faye-th Foundation. It's for accident victims of the state of Delaware. It was actually started because I wanted to pay it forward. I was in a near fatal car accident in 2015, and my fitness group had a 5K for me that helped me pay for some of my medical bills. And so I wanted to pay it forward. I was very appreciative of what they did, and I just felt that it needed to be done because there are so many things that people just don't realize are not covered by insurance. So we have the foundation now.
And if people want to learn more about the foundation, how can they do that? Is there a website?
We have a website. It's GottaHaveFaith.com. We also have a Facebook page, Gotta Have Faye-th Foundation Facebook page.
And can you talk for a minute about the 5K? Where is the 5K? When is it going to be held?
The 5K is at Wild Quail in Dover at the Country Club, and it is May 18th. Registration starts at 8 o'clock and the 5K starts at 9.
And the money that's raised by doing the 5K fundraiser, what happens with that money?
We have a recipient. Every year we get applications from people who have been in accidents in the state of Delaware, and we select one recipient who the 5K is for, and that money goes to them.
Well, that's very good. I just want to take a moment and say thank you, Faye. You're doing very good work, very important work on behalf of people who have been severely injured in auto accidents. It's a cause that I can tell you is near and dear to my heart, and we will link to the website in the show notes so that anyone that's interested in helping out and participating in the 5K or otherwise supporting the organization can learn more and step up, and maybe people out there who are in the community who have been helped in the past, either through friends, family, through your foundation, can also participate in paying it forward. Thanks for coming on today.
Thank you.